Hello YouTubers, welcome to my 13th video on YouTube, in which I would like to show you how to scrap a CD player and tape recorder for copper, aluminium, iron and logic boards. You might get a suspicion that this video might be a copy of the previous one. But it is not true. Inside this magic box are very different parts, as you will see further. I apologize for skipping some parts, but as you can see, there is a lot of screws and they are everywhere. Now you can see what I mentioned before. This box contains very different parts from the previous one. I like this small logic board and especially the transformer coil that I am going to disassemble. At last, but not least, we will save this copper cable. The inside is interesting for many parts. For example, for parts of tape recorder, such as motors, etc. Similar parts should be present at CD player unit, with optical mechanics, of course. This seems to be a low-grade board. After I have disassembled CD player, we can study the usefulness of these motors. These boards should have some value, at least I hope so. These boards are probably low-grade boards and they have some metal parts that I prefer to tear down. Small copper and aluminium parts are present, but they are small and it takes time to scrap them. Thank you.
This is interesting. These pins might have been gold plated. I have decided to take apart this transformer. In the future, I might have reconsidered to reuse that, because this type is not very easy to take apart. Observe and you will see. But be aware that 1 minute in this video equals many, many minutes in the real time. At the end, I would like to show you some pictures that need no comment. I think it's all for the moment. Thank you very much for watching. Just remember, I have also other videos. If you like the video, give like, comment, subscribe. So thanks again and see you later.